Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed. I don't know if it'll do the leap of faith from here. Well, from there, though.
There's nowhere to run, old man. Help! I need help! Please, anyone!
Ooh. Get rid of this guy first.
Thank you, my lord. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
You're welcome. I'm walking away now. I want to do this eavesdropping thing.
You need something?
Brothers? Let's go into the temple, please.
For the money, I'd be long gone.
You're either stupid or blind. Maybe it's both.
How can you say that?
You didn't see what happened.
I saw well enough. Our caravan was attacked, and the first thing he did was flee.
No, he didn't run.
What are you talking about?
Do you forget what became of the men who attacked us?
Filled by our archers, thanks be to God.
Not our archers, him alone.
So you're saying he saved us?
Yes, he headed for higher ground. Used his bow to kill them.
I have no idea.
The man's a master archer. You do well to remember that.
All right.
Harsh times, do we not? I am in an ocean of trouble. I had a mission to investigate some strange disappearances in the rich district, and Talal's men saw my face. My status is compromised. Would you be kind enough to eliminate them for me in exchange for the information you seek?
You, sir, you look like you need something. You'll find it here, I'm sure of it.
Oh, they're inside.
Huh.
That's tragic. I don't know what happened to him.
Who knew me? Excellent. Here's what I learned about Talal. He's a powerful slaver who occupies an area north of town, near the Barbican. He pays a tribute to the city guards so he can operate in the shadows. But from what you showed me today, I'm sure he will share the same fate as the others. Thank you again, Altair.
Alright, next viewpoint.
Slick.
Yes, I did. And I killed that. And that person. And that person. To that viewpoint.
What happened to this poor soul? Horrible.
Absolutely horrible. Yep.
Deliver a warning. Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no
English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake.
That's what is it that you want?
هل تريد قول شيء ما؟
Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear.
What happened to this poor thing?
They fell on my mate. They're pretty tall for this city. Looks like I'll be going back to these cities too with the different areas, so that's not too bad.
Something?
Why are there so many?
Hey,
There we go. Can't see me, huh? There you go.
I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Let's go pickpocket someone.
It falls to us to do something.
What you propose is madness.
But necessary. How many more will we allow to go missing before the people take a stand?
It does not affect us.
Not yet. But if we continue to do nothing, it will.
And what do you propose?
I've watched the man. Learn everything there is to know about his operation. It's all here on a map I've made. He inspects his stock every day at the same time. This is when I'll strike.
So you have a piece of paper. It won't save you when you're discovered. Won't shield you from their swords and arrows.
If all goes well, it won't come to that. Anyway, it's a risk I'll have to take. Wish me luck, my friend.
Indeed. You'll need it.
What is it that you want?
Let's go get this.
I'd leave if I were you, before I really get angry.
You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Stop him before he hurts himself.
There is no reason for doing that.
Yes, there is.
What's he doing that for?
He should stop acting like a child.
Oh, okay, let me go up here. There should be two people somewhere around here that I have to save. One, two, and then informer flag and informer escort. I don't want to call it an episode because, well, because I know if I quit, which is usually what I do when I call this episode, of I do two a day, I know if I quit, it's going to end up, it's going to end up putting me back at the HQ. Which will be annoying.
Altair before me. What an honor. You must be here for a very important mission. Maybe I could help you. I have been eavesdropping and I have learned much. However, I have erred. I had some Massieff flags to deliver to the Bureau leader, but I lost them when attacked by thugs. Could you find them for me? I must be back to my mentor before he returns from the market, so you must be fast as the wind.
It wasn't a Messiah flag, all right.
I knew I could count on you, Master Altair. Here is what I learned from listening to the guards near the Dome of the Rock. They were talking about the man named Talal. They said he has many loyal followers, all of whom will readily give their lives for the man. If their master is in danger, they are sure to intervene, giving Talal time to escape. That is all I know. I hope my small contribution will help.
Yeah, let's go save this person and do this other one, and then we'll call it. So this one will be a bit long.
Chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
Altair!
Where is the one?
It seems I've made some enemies. Al Mualim asked that I shadow the slave trader. And I did, though not well enough. He discovered me, and I've been running from his men ever since. I need to get out of the city, but I can't do it alone. Help me, and I'll share what I've learned with you.
What happened to this poor soul?
I'll fight all of these guys if I have to.
Thank you, brother. Take this map. It lists Talal's hiding places. Useful information should that coward choose to run instead of fight. And from what I know of the man, run is what he'll do.
Alright, now we'll call it an episode. So when we come back, we'll get the main mission and kill the guy. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. Bye.